Hey, baby. Come give us a hug.
I was hoping you'd stop by. Always good to see old friends. What's this? Wooden bullets?
Ooh, good idea, but no. This is for you. You know I'm gonna kill you slowly and inventively. So I'm gonna give you one chance to...
Blanks. Nice.
You didn't shoot to kill. We're gonna have to up the stakes, get you in the game a little.
What's the game exactly, Faith? Boredom? Revenge?
Dude, I'm getting paid. They hate you almost as much as I do.
Ever occur to you this might be more fun for me?
You think? Because what if you kill me and you experience that one true moment of pleasure? Oops, I'd get off on that. Go ahead, do me. Let's take that hell ride together. Come on, Angel, I'm all yours. I'm giving you an open invitation. Jeez, you're pathetic. You and your little tortured soul. Gotta think everything through. Well, think fast, lover. You don't do me, you know I'm gonna do you. Gosh, that one wasn't a blank. Let the games begin.
Dennis, your ghost, I presume?
Yes, he's jealous. Don't worry, hell will freeze over before I have sex with him.
Thank goodness for small favors. I'm gonna try calling Angel again.
Okay, I'm gonna pack a bag.
Cordelia, please, just a few things. We're not going on safari.
I got a little problem. I don't feel Angel's in the game, but somehow, I think you guys are the key. Now, what could I do to really make him hate me?
Faith.
Shut up, Wesley.
Listen to me. It's not too late.
For cappuccino? Because just keeps me up.
It's not too late to let me help you.
Yes, we want to help you.
I realize there have been failures on both sides. But I also believe in my heart that you are not a bad person.
What do you believe in your heart now? All right, Wes. My turn.